Take the shaving off, squeeze it down to the thickness you want. So it just comes around that roller. This is just a sharp blade in the roller, and just adjust it to the thickness you want. Then just run your strand through that. And then it just trims it down. I'll just take a bit more off that. That, and then from there we come over to this hook over here. Trim it up widthwise by knife. Got it the width I want, same deep all the way through. Now I'll take the inside edges off each strand, it's called beveling the edges. Four strands, two out either side, so you've got the highest one at the back, coming out under one, over one, back the same side as the front. And one from the other side. Just tension every strand every time, get as tight as I can. It's got it's a half plait handle, 8 plait kangaroo on the handle. I finished this one off earlier this morning, and this one's still a work in progress. So you've got 8 strands, 4 out either side. And once again, tension every strand, get as tight as I can. And grab one from the back, you come in under 2, over 2, and back the same side. And one from the other side. Under 2, over 2. Plating part of that finish now. I'll just rub it with this modelling tool here that just sits all the edges in flat. Make sure they're sitting side by side, not overriding each other. And then I'll just give it a quick roll off.